Let's learn more about how laser peening works. Stress can lead to metal fatigue in critical parts like the fan blades of jet aircraft, connecting rods in heavy equipment, metal forming dies, aluminum ship decks, power plant components, causing costly equipment damage and serious injuries. So LSP Technologies developed the Procudo Laser Peening System, a proven technology that protects mission-critical parts against metal fatigue failure. Here is an example of how the Procudo Laser Peening System protects against cracking and breakdowns in a key engine part, the crankshaft. Mounted on the robot, the part is in position, and it will rotate on the axis of the journal to receive laser peening treatment. The laser will strike at the stress points we identified. A thin water layer flows to cover the target area. We are animating this in slow motion to illustrate the rapid-fire nature of the pulsed high-energy Procudo system running at 20 Hz. Unlike most industrial laser processes, laser peening does not use a continuous laser beam. Each of these laser pulses ignites a controlled plasma explosion between the water layer and the metal surface. The Procudo Laser Peening System has the capability to optimize the process to meet any customer's needs by adjusting the power density, which measures the level of pressure on the part. Let's take a look at what laser peening is doing to the metal deep under the surface. Here is a close-up view of a metal surface and the granular metal structure below. The water forms an overlay that is transparent to the laser beam. The laser beam passes through the water to the surface of the metal. When the laser pulse hits the metal surface, the water confines the resulting shock wave, which penetrates deep into the part. Looking even closer, we can represent the grain structure of the metal by this grid structure. The pressure of the shock wave hits a small, precise segment of the grid, which expands and stretches. Surrounding metal adapts to the microstructural change induced by laser peening, but it also pushes back against the laser-peened segment of the metal. The tension between these two forces creates beneficial compressive residual stresses that prevent metal fatigue. The resulting compressive residual stresses typically penetrate more than 1 millimeter below the surface of the metal. Laser peening from LSP Technologies provides customizable, precise, and deep protection for your parts. Increased fatigue life and fatigue strength, prevention of corrosion and cracking, higher performance, and reduced downtime. Visit lsptechnologies.com to find out how we can help provide a longer, useful life for your mission-critical parts. LSP Technologies, making our world a safer place.